20-year-old Jordan Inslee of Grand Forks is facing a felony charge for allegedly spitting in the face of a corrections officer at the county jail. He was arrested Sunday on pending charges of disorderly conduct and minor in consumption. According to court documents, Inslee was extremely intoxicated when he was taken to jail, where he allegedly spit in the face of a corrections officer. He's now been charged with felony contact by bodily fluids. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.